Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be talking about a company called Devina Cosmetics. I discovered them on Instagram. Now I've been searching for more cruelty-free companies when it comes to makeup, and these guys were on Instagram and they make cruelty-free products and their eyeshadows are all hand-pressed. I have eyeshadows with me. I do believe that, I don't think they make foundations and stuff like that. They only make eyeshadows, highlighters, bronzers. I'm not too sure if they have blushes, but that's what I've seen on the site so far. And I just thought I'd show you some of the eyeshadows that I picked up. They do retail for $5 and the company ships worldwide. There are different pan sizes available. I picked up the 26mm pans. So I just want to show you the packaging. The packaging is just this plain black paper casing with the Devina Cosmetic branding on it. Now what I really loved about this company was that they've used very little plastic. Being somebody who's conscious of the environment and stuff like that, I think it's great. The only plastic that they've used is this circle on the top here so that you can see the eyeshadow color. But even the section at the back does not have plastic, so I can actually stick my finger in there. So it's literally just the front of the eyeshadow that has this little circle of plastic, and the eyeshadow comes in a little slip like this, which is also made of paper. And I just want to show you, this is how it is on the inside. I think it's really brilliant. I think so many companies should actually start doing this because it's so much better for the environment and you can recycle paper. And the product actually sits beautifully in this little place here. I don't know if I can show you properly because it's not stuck on the inside, but when you get it, the eyeshadow doesn't budge. This is the only thing that's a highlighter that I ordered, which is the 36mm pan, and it's in the shade Angel. And I just want to show you a swatch of the product. Now, it's super pigmented and it's very subtle. That's the highlighter. This is one of the eyeshadows I swatched earlier, and you can see how pigmented that is. You really need a very light hand to use these. The formulation is beautiful, they blend very well. I'm also going to show you some matte shadows of theirs. I was so amazed with the pigmentation of their products. They're so great. So I'm just going to swatch into this color called Pandora, and it's this really pretty sort of like grayish pink shadow. I don't know if the color is coming, like translating on screen, but I'm just dabbing my finger in and you can see how pigmented that is. Like literally, I just touched my finger in there and it's super pigmented. And I'm just going to do a swatch for you guys so you can see how smooth it goes onto the skin as well. Yeah. So do go and check these guys out. They have, they're called Devina Cosmetics on Instagram, and they have amazing stuff. I'm very, very impressed. I actually have some of the eyeshadows on my eyes today. I can't remember the names of the shadows, but I didn't do a very heavy look on the eyes, but I just thought they blended out so beautifully and they were so easy to use. So yeah, go check these guys out and thank you for watching. Love you.